Thanks, guys. NHC White Division Championship game today at the Ite House. Anthony Wayne used 3 third period goals last night to beat Clay, facing Southview for the division crown. Early action, Generals 2-on-1. Nathan King, shoulder save. Cam Pfeiffer sliding in. Make sure it stays out of the cage. Second period, time winding down, still scoreless. Will Leamy goes top shelf, and Southview takes the 1-0 lead. Move to the third period. Generals on the power play. Zach Knapp, nearly from the blue line, ties this up. Regulation would not decide it. 1 overtime would not decide it. Second overtime, puck stolen by the captain, Brad Hood. And the captain leads Anthony Wayne to the NHC White Division Championship. 2-1, the final at the Ice House.